I want to start by just saying, I'll start to tear up, just to, that you have been just the best blessing to me since we met in New Orleans.
You remember that?
Yes,
I was wondering if you remembered. Yeah.
Since we met in New Orleans to this very moment, you know, all through Forward, all through being our board chair, mm-hmm. you just have been so supportive and encouraging and a great coach. And I love you.
Thank you.
I'm just going to say,
and the feeling is
you.
Mutual.
I love you.
The feeling is mutual. I feel that there are no accidents, mm-hmm. and I feel that my life has been in preparation for this moment and this time, and all the things that have happened have been ordained. I honestly believe that, and mm-hmm. I see meeting you. You talk about me being your mentor, and certainly you've been mine. If you can reverse that, if older folks can be mentors to, if younger people can be mentors to older folks, mm-hmm. then that's what you've been. But more than that, Sherece, you have. Been my reaffirmer. Mm. You have acknowledged my work. You validated my work through the support that you've given and through the support you've given me both through the Rockefeller Foundation, but also as a friend.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Systematically and almost on a regular basis are connecting me with people that I know, people that I don't know, and maybe people I'll never know by saying there's a lady in Southeast Arkansas mm-hmm. that's trying to do the work. So without that, I shudder to think where we'd be. You know, sometimes you trudge along through the muck and mire, but other times you get on fresh ground where the track is smooth. So you put me on a smooth track toward reaching a goal for the people that we serve, and I appreciate it. I'll never forget you.
Oh, bless you.
I'd like
you.
To
thank
think
you.
If I had a daughter, that you would be that daughter.
Bless
that you are the epitome
well,
of what
you.
I think a daughter would be.
Yeah.
So thank you for your friendship, and thank you for what you've given me individually, but also for a bigger picture of people that you've impacted through the work that we do.
Well, thank you. You are just an angel.
Thank you.
And I know over the years, you have touched so many young people and so many families and so many lives in that region. I hope you're proud of that work.
I absolutely am.
Yeah.
I absolutely am. I can't think of a greater work. I can't think of a greater opportunity that I've had to serve than to have young people and families to say to me that it made a difference, mm-hmm. to look around in the community and to look at folks that were possibly naysayers or mm-hmm. doubtful to say, why serve this group of people? Why mm-hmm. put this energy forth to come back and say, you had the right idea.
Right.
And we agree with you and we
yes.
partner with you and we are believers in this region.
Yes.
And we know that we can be fruitful and we know that we can be contributors to the general society in our local community, but also statewide, nationally, and globally now.
Mm-hmm.
So that was a difference in me, seeing the difference in the lives that we've been able to make. And just simply by empowering the folks that we serve to be a part of the process,
mm-hmm.
acknowledging their worth, acknowledging their dignity, and acknowledging the opportunity that they have or they need to succeed. So it's been tremendously validating and gratifying for me. I would do it all over again.
Wow.
And I would do it for free.